Here's a quick close up of the paddles. As you can see, the pads are in good shape.